Sengawe ayimiridde mugapi okufumbirwa. Fire basuke, fire bagira woka.
Abantu bakuba.
In the morning when I wake up, I will sing my praise unto you, my Lord. I will shout, I will dance to you. You have been my help forever, ever. Hey, my God is good.
Na yon wanero yesu agamba avawo.
And the Jesus says,
ogena kube mbaga na wewe wani.
And bow.
Ya rabba baba baba.
Praise God! Mukama atenderezebwe. We are back again. Okitegeera. Food for the soul. Program ya fe. Emere eyomoyo. Now, in the studio, we have our brother. He's going to share with us the word of God. And he's going to speak to us how he's moving on with the Holy Spirit. Okitegeera. Agenda tubulira ekigambo kya Katonda atatubulire. Hatambula atya ne muntu kibumanyi. Abantu bangi nyo. Many people. You receive the Holy Spirit, but you don't maintain him. Omufuna na ito mkuuma. Katika tuulide, ichigena maso. Brother, you're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, and God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, is for sure.
Yes.
Hallelujah from Canada.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're welcome to Uganda. This is Bukede Television. You are in the studios now.
Thank you.
There are the viewers. Begin to talk to them the word of God.
Word of God. Thank you. Thank you for having me in your country. It is so beautiful. This is truly God's country. And you are so blessed.
Kakatuliriza akugambye nti musanyufu okubeera mu nsi ene nungi, ene ensi ddala Katonda yagitonda nungi okusinga ensi endala zonna.
It's so much so that I'm taking this spirit back to Canada.
Okitegeera, nange ngenda kutwala mwemtu kirivu amaanyi ga Katonda genfunye mu nsi eno Uganda, naddala bonna bensabye nabo nange ngazzeeyo mu Canada.
But I did not always have this spirit in me.
Kakati embeere eno mbadde sigiina nze munze.
At 42 years of age, I went to a men's conference.
Emyaka egiyiseeko mingiko amabega nagenda mu lukungaana olwali olw'abasajja.
And I was living on the fast track.
Nze nali ndi awo ng'obulamu mbeera mu bwerubooti buli awo.
I was a one-hour Catholic.
Nze nali omukristu owesaawa emu obategeera wesaawa emu bajja saawa emu kereziya ne batema.
And I thought if I went to church for 1 hour, I would get into heaven.
Kakati nga nze ndowooza bwe nnaagendanga mu kereziya esaawa emu mu wiiki kimala okugenda mu ggulu.
Oh, mea culpa, mea culpa, mea culpa.
Mukama tusaasire, nammwe abasaasira bagenda mu church okumala esaawa emu bweti mu wiiki.
Out of the book of Revelations, they quoted.
Mu kitabo ekyokubikkulirwa ne batusomerayo enyiriri.
That God dislikes the man that's either hot or cold.
Kakati Katonda tayagala abasajja n'abakazi banyogovu, tanyogoga, tabuguma.
And that changed my life because I was that one.
Kakati echo we nawulire kigambe echo chachuso bulambo wange kubanga nange nali munyogovu na ndi awusibitegera.
At that conference, one song changed my life.
Kakati ne bayimbo luyimba mu conference eyo olwanchusa.
Amazing grace that saved a wretch like me.
Ah, katondo webyewunyisa enema ya katonda yewunyisa luyimbo olwo lwali lwa kabinyo.
Totally a new man.
Munda bawano nafuka mulenzi muto.
After many confessions. Oh, yes.
Amen.
The Lord had us on a move. My wife and I were both evenly yoked. The Holy Spirit moved her the week before I went on that conference. And we said, here I am, Lord. And little did I realize I was going to wind up in Uganda. You see, we had to go outside of our Sunday 1 hour worship in order to find that Holy Spirit.
We
made a Life in the Spirit seminar. And my hands went up. And they've never come down. Oh, praise God.
Hallelujah.
And we made a crucio. I don't know if you have them over here, but that's another weekend for a life-changing event of the Holy Spirit. They told us to start a little prayer meeting at your home. And so we did. There were three of us. My wife, myself, and another person. And as it turns out, the Lord had given us a healing ministry. It's a ministry for troubled marriages. In Canada, our marriage success rate is
50%.
And the Lord placed it on our heart, as well as my pastor.
Katonda natukwatako natuwa obuweereza buno.
In the last 10 years we put through 400 on a weekend program.
Kakati uliriza abakati obuweereza bweyongedde abantu beyongedde kati bakungana okusuka mu 1200.
Our prayer group grew and grew and grew.
Prayer meeting yafe ekuze.
And I encourage you to get into a small group cell and just enjoy the fellowship of other Christians, of other Catholics.
Kakati mbasaba mwina boruganda bauliriza. Bako wo yingira, bako muwi musande, woinoru naku wo sinza no gena no sinka na boruganda musinza, munga to genda usisande yoka.
Within 3 to 4 years, we went from 3 people to 40 to 60 people in my home every Monday.
Kakati abantu bagenda beyongera kuva ku basatu babo baweza 40 babo nkaga kakati mukama akola binene.
We went to the Bible one Monday night, and this is what it says out of Acts.
Kakati bosoma mbikola bya batume sura yo kubiri.
In the last day God says, I will pour out my spirit on all people. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your old men will have dreams. And your young men will have visions. Even on my servants, those men and women, I will pour out my spirit. And they will prophesy. It becomes so real when you get into a circle of Christian friends, of friends that just worship the Lord and allow that Holy Spirit to come in. You never know what's going to happen at a prayer meeting. Yet it's our prayer meeting is never structured.
Kakati toyinza na kumanya chichigenda kubao kubanga betukungana katonda yenyine yekwatira mu bintu naleta bitutalowozangako.
Yes, we praise the Lord. That is a must. Must praise the Lord. That's what brings the anointing down.
Kati awo ne tuyimbira Katonda, nawe ino kuyingira mu mutima ogutendereza Katonda, ekyo kye kisanyusa Katonda, Katonda n'avaayo gyali, fana n'ekulyawo.
It's been a blessing to our home. It's been a blessing to have Father Sam, who you just met, and Father George Bone with us every Monday night.
Uliriza. Chamukisa nyo Father no gumulabi abadde wano. Mukisa nti bajja ne babeerawo ku baraza ne tusinza nabo n'abalala bangi ne babeegattako.
When most of the people came, they were too shy to pray over one another. Now we have them praying over one another.
Kakati abantu baakungaana basooka okubeera n'ensonyi okwesabirako, naye kati ensonyi zaggwawo, abantu basabirigana, abantu beeteekako emikono.
It says very clearly in Mark 16 that you will lay hands on the sick and they will become well.
Exactly. Mako esule kumi nomkago nyolo kumi nomunana gama timuri teke mikono jamu kubaluwada baluwada waneba wona. Faya baliyawo katimtaniko kuona sawe.
Oh, it's been a glorious ride. It's been a glorious ride. And now we're starting to get men into our prayer meetings and they are on fire. I welcome you men to join your wives. There's nothing like couple power. Couple power that's married under the anointing of Jesus Christ.
Oh, yes. Kakati abami mwe nabawuliriza. Nabachala mukolere wa mu musabire wa mu mwegatte musobolo gendanga musaba mungero gendanga mukola katonda chayagala mbat kakasa amani gajja kweyongera nemizimu jibadde makaga mujija kudoka.
Do we have enough time to read something for the women?
No problem.
Okay.
Praise God.
Praise God. Praise God. I've always respected women.
Abachala, tubasamu nyechitiwa, nange.
Because we're babies. Men are babies because we could never give birth. We would cry too much.
Abachala, muli bakabi nyo, bange chamagoro chimukole chokuzali. Faye bali yewe bali tuzala, mwe bali nyo.
Men, please get with your wives. Love your wives as Christ loves the church.
Abami mwagale bamadam mubagale nga Yesu Kristo bayagala kerezia.
I see too much in North America that our men are not praying with their wives.
Mueri mu North America na Uganda wano abachala banji abami banji tebasaba na bachala babwe tewali sala ya waka.
But I have a gift for the women of Uganda.
Abachala beyu wano.
Mothers have an unfair advantage with the Lord.
Abachala mulina unfair advantage with the Lord. Mulina katonda cheyabateka echenja ulo.
Jesus observed a huge funeral in Nain.
Yesu Kristo yetaba kulumbe mu kifo kibaita Nain.
The entire town was present. Just like in Uganda.
Kibuga kyonna kyaliwo.
He observed the young men and the women weeping.
N'alaba abawala, abachala, abalenzi, abami nga bakaaba.
He observed the pastor and the apostles weeping.
N'alaba abaweereza n'abatume bonna nga bakaaba.
He observed the elders weeping.
N'atunuulira abakadde nga nabo bakaaba.
He observed the fathers weeping.
Nalaba batata nganabo bakaba.
He observed the children weeping.
Nalaba abana nganabo bakaba.
He observed the saddest look on their faces.
Natunulanga amaso faces abwizo nazo na ngazijude naku.
Nothing seemed to move him.
ngatwali chimu kuteko
until he saw the mother
na yi abo nabo yabala banga bana kuwadde te icho te chamukwatako nebo yalaba mama wo mwana yali afude.
The Bible says that he had compassion when he saw her
na yi bo yalaba mama wo no mwana yali afude na ikisane chimujura
and immediately raised her boy from the dead.
Bwe yalaba mama nga nakuwadde n'amukwatira ekisa n'alagira omwana yali afudde vaayo mu Luka esula omusa.
It was the cry of the mother that moved the heart of God.
Okukaaba kwa mama w'omwana ono yali afudde amaziga ge ge gatuuka ku mutima gwa Katonda.
Still today,
n'olwaleero,
mothers who cry before the Lord for their families,
ba mama abakaba ababera maso ga Katonda bakabirira Katonda kulwa makagaabwe,
for their marriages,
ne bakaba olwo bufumbo bwabwe,
for their homes,
olwa makagaabwe,
to move the heart of God,
bebo abateka Katonda mu mood na basasira.
This is the important part right now. When
kanoke katundu akakulu kati,
when mothers stop praying for their families, especially their children, they perish. Satan gets a foothold and starts to destroy the home. Let then they return to their rightful place as the anchor of the home.
Okujjako nga bamaze okudda ate ne badda eri Mukama n'abantu okubatereza n'abawangulira Sitaani oyo.
Demonic strongholds will be abolished.
Gye tunaakoma okwagala Katonda n'okudda eri Katonda ne tusaba essaala ne tusabirigana bamaama ne bataata Sitaani ajja kugwamu amaanyi.
In the book of Psalms,
bw'osoma mu ebyo bibadde mu Luka 7:12-15 katugenze mu Zabbuli 17,
God's role is likened to that of a mother.
Katonda alina omulimu munene nnyo ogw'okusitula bamaama.
As a mother protects,
nga mama bw'akuuma,
upholds and defends her children,
ng'akuuma abaana be n'abateekako olukomera,
so does also God protect us under the shadow of his wings.
Katonda bw'atyo bw'atukuuma nga atutadde mu biwawaatiro bye eby'obukuumi.
He finds refuge there and can hide there until the danger is over.
Momumutwe kweka omulugune bwakola atya abafuwe mindi ne bwakola batya abakusiranya ne bwakola batya kasobera ne Katonda baba te bakusobola.
A mother's role is so vital that a father cannot get his prayers answered if he dishonors her or disrespects her.
Kakati omulimu gwambwa bamama esala zaabwe nkulu nnyo. Abami mulina okulaba nti mu bubasamu ekitiibwa mulina okubaagala ate mulina okubalabirira.
Men, if you want God to move in your life, respect your wife.
Gw'omwami awuliriza kati bw'oba oyagala Katonda ayimusa obulamu bwo akuwa ebirabo bingi n'emikisa omukyala wo musengamu ekitiibwa.
Because of this favor over mothers,
olw'obuganzi buno Katonda bwe yateeka ku bamaama,
they are also the most attacked persons in the home.
Beba singa okulumbibwa era mulaba bakazi basinga okubona abona.
The devil is terrified of the powerhouse in the home.
Katistani atya nyo bamama babera mu maka.
Yet the Lord has put inside mothers grace and resilience to overcome any situation.
Katonda yabateekamu amafuta agenjawolo banyabo nti kasaba imiriramu kusaba Sitaani yena kudduka banyabo mutandika okusaba.
Today, as the woman of the house and the woman of Uganda, consider yourself blessed.
Banyabo be Uganda gomchala namu abawala buli mwetwale nga muli ba mukisa.
Consider yourself highly favored and consider yourself dangerous when you pray.
Mwetunulire nga muli ba mukisa okukira abakyala bonna ate mukimanye nti muli ba mutawaana buli lwemuyimusa emikono gyammwe mu kusaba buli mufukamira okusaba esaala zammwe Katonda azuulira.
And I pray this in Jesus' name.
Ebyo byonna mubitwale mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo Mukama waffe. Amen.
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 God bless.
Abooluganda Mukama abonye omukisa katugende maaso n'okusaba. Tojjako TV yo. Fire Valley.
Amen.
My God is good. Oh.
You are alone, Nadina. 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 You are alone, Nad